Tag team action, and here come the opponents. And from behind. Oh, sneak attack from behind.
Why are these two attacking them?
Because they can?
I think these two ladies, they're motioning for them to enter the ring and have a match now.
Sometimes you have to create your own opportunities. That's exactly what these two just did.
Is the official gonna let this happen? Are these two about to lock horns?
It looks that way.
We got a match on our hands.
Looks like we're gonna have a different match than actually was scheduled.
I hope the team that was attacked isn't too seriously injured.
Go ahead, Saxton. Go backstage and check on him. Cole and I will watch this battle.
And so there's the bell, but I don't know how much of a match we're in for after that sneaky assault that took place during the entrances.
Just overexcited for this match, that's all. They couldn't stand to wait until they actually got in the ring.
Or it was a calculated plan to get the advantage.
Well, I guess we'll just never know. Schoolboy.
Uh-oh.
And a super kick. She's taking some big hits here.
She's reached a critical point in this match, Cole. It's up to her if she wants to play it safe.
From the top.
Whoa, what a landing.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Thrown back in under the ropes. Ooh, what a damaging blow. His trying is being suppressed.
Cora continues the assault.
Ooh. That kick will stop you in your tracks. Look at that. Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. And they're still in this.
Ooh. Got their opponent set up.
What a drop kick to the spine. She's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Perched up top. Whoa, look at her. Showing absolutely no.
Jade's got something at hand.
Measured knee drop. But is so close to her announce table.
Now just a cover.
There's two. Oh, and she picked up a monumental win. That match is worth another look. Here we go.
Here are your winners, Cora Jade and Blair Davenport.
Well, that was a huge miss.
Yeah, Corey, but it's got to be tough planning for one match only to have it change to another last minute.
It's just not fair.
Oh, there you go again. If you're looking for fair, you're in the wrong place.
Tony D'Angelo is not playing games. This is a man who's been through it all. He survived the turf wars and paid the price to be the Don.
Tony D'Angelo
looking to change the WWE forever.
And from Franklinville, New Jersey, weighing in at, from Maryland, weighing in at 228 pounds, Jake.
One of the most dominant WCW cruiserweights ever.
We've all come to know.
Got it, scouted.
group.
Incoming!
Tony D'Angelo has been eliminated.
Oh, right in there. Into the ring again.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Setting up an elimination here. He's a lot of sweethearts out there tonight.
You think he'll give him his pants?
What a takedown to Calvin's up. It locked in.
I will apply even more punishment to his opponent. In trouble here.
Chin lock back to his feet now. An elbow. Going to create some separation. Left by the turnbuckles. Oh, looks like
Axiom.
Right in the head.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
What a knockout punch!
Oh, man. Going way up high.
Going up high. Heavy elbow drop.
Drives his opponent down with a uranage.
And Ezekiel heads him off at the pass.
Let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner and the new 24/7 champion, Joe Gacy.
They got to be happy about this victory tonight.
Love them or hate them, you know they did everything they could to earn this win.
We are about to
Wait a second. Is this a replacement superstar?
Oh, why can't he compete?
Come on, they can't fight their own battles.
This competitor has to adjust in a hurry.
There's the bell. Let's see if there's a new game plan since the landscape has changed in the last couple of minutes.
That was a prime example of why you have to keep your head on a swivel in WWE.
Yeah, but I don't think even an owl could have seen that one coming.
Ouch. Ouch. Gut punch.
Nasty.
Using the elbow to escape the attack. Dominating shoulder tackle. He steers clear of contact.
Sequence of reversals there. reciprocating the initial reversal.
Braun Breaker can really be like a dog with a bone when he's got his sights set on his opponent, Corey. How do you combat something like that? How do you keep Breaker down?
Well, Cole, that's where in-ring IQ and veteran instincts come in. Breaker is quite the talent, but he's still a young talent with much to learn. If you have better ring smarts or more reps, use that to your advantage against Breaker.
Escapes the attack. Moved at the right time. He's absorbed some damage already.
Caught with a clothesline. Oh! He's able to sidestep there.
Boom! Cover! And quick getting the arm up.
Not enough pressure on the pin.
No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Braun Breaker.
That's a tough loss, but you can't say that wasn't a tremendous effort.
These days, you have to try everything you can, Saxton. The pendulum just doesn't always swing in their favor.
I wonder if this match ends differently with a different plan.
I'm sure everyone will be wondering that for a while too, Byron. Happening in this one.
Yeah, even when your title isn't on the line, still expects to see you competing at a championship level.
Well, here's hoping they can deliver just that for this crowd.
But as the champ, they have to know that there's a list in the locker room a mile long of people who want what they have. Exhibit A, right there in the ring with them right now.
Oh, yeah, they have been waiting to get a chance to prove they belong in the contendership conversation.
Gets him with the counter.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Placed into the corner. Oh, man, nasty kick. The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. No need to panic, he's still swinging. Oh, kick finds it.
He gets out of the way. Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike. Listen to the impact.
Looks like some words have been exchanged.
And body language is telling me they might not have been the kindest.
Up into the torture rack.
Beast your eyes. Devastating.
Resilience.
Yeah, but did you see how the referee had to get into position? That was all the difference.
Though you gotta believe he'll be looking for the kill shot one more time. Compromised position here. Lands the rolling pin! And the ref can't even start the count.
Wow.
That'll cost some teeth.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Oh, man. trying to interrupt the attack. Running knee lift. The end is looming now.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Boom, impact. He's got the answer for that one. And there was some force on that move.
He just barely dodges.
Roundhouse kick! That was nasty. Devastating kick. And we just saw some serious offense. Oh, a spear!
Just like he envisioned.
For the win! Two! Guys, what a win, huh?
What a matchup.
Oh, this is pretty cool. This is really cool to see.
These two put one another through hell and gained respect in the process. Great show of sportsmanship, and now there's time to celebrate.